This giant hangar here on North Liberty Street in Winston-Salem, the home of Piedmont Airlines back in the 60s, later Pace Airlines, will once again open its doors, and this time it will hire many of the old Piedmont and Pace workers. They will work on jumbo jets, in particular those big 737s made by Boeing Airlines or the Boeing Manufacturing Company. Many of these guys are going to be the old folks who used to work here, and heading up this NS Aviation Company, the new one that's opening up, is a former Piedmont and Pace man himself, named Charlie Creech.
This building is very reverend to a lot of us that came out of Piedmont Airlines. We grew up in this building. We learned a work ethic in this building. And for many of us, this was just like home, even when we were at work.
The deal includes more than $600,000 in incentive money, that money coming from the state as well as tobacco settlement and the airport commission here at Smith Reynolds. These jobs on average will pay $42,000 a year plus benefits. And Wanda, the governor said she was so thrilled to deliver good news to the triad today after delivering that bad news last week about the 1,500 lost jobs with American Express in Greensboro.
And Bill, it seems they did a pretty good job of keeping this under wraps. We knew something was up, but they did a good job of keeping this a secret right up until today's announcement.
They really did, Cam, and I think part of it was the fact that they were trying to get this thing put together. They had said they had been working on this for more than a year. Obviously, there were an awful lot of people that were involved because they must have thanked about half a dozen people. No, I'm taking that back. They must have thanked two dozen people today who were all working on this project. A lot of things going on behind the scenes. The people who were involved here, Cam, though, all former Piedmont Aviation as well as Pace Airlines folks, and they worked with the state in trying to get this money set up. They say they know this business very well. The governor says she knows that these people are going to make this a success because they are successful.